Welcome to the Jane Phillips Elementary Virtual Veterans Day Celebration 2020 style. Through the video, you will see names and faces of veterans that are near and dear to our students and staff, our very own family members who have fought for our freedoms.
We want to thank all of our veterans and active military members who are watching. We hope you enjoy our program.
Oh, say can you see by the dawn's early light what so proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight o'er the ramparts we watched were so gallantly.
Attention, salute, pledge. I salute the flag of the state of Oklahoma, its symbols of peace unite all people.
To protect us, our country, and our Constitution.
We would like to share what we have learned about the preamble of our Constitution.
We the people.
We the people.
We the people.
We the people.
We the people of the United States.
That means you and me.
In order to form a more perfect union,
establish justice.
That means fairness and equality.
Ensure domestic tranquility.
We can live peacefully.
Provide for the common defense.
Our military, that's you.
Promote the general welfare.
Make sure everything's all right.
And secure the blessings of liberty to ourselves and our posterity.
That means freedom for me, my children's 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 children's.
Do ordain and establish
this Constitution of the United States of America.
Through the night with the light from above.
Someday I like to ride on a submarine.
Not me, I'm not getting any boat that sinks on purpose.
Oh, okay.
Hey, Bailey.
Yes?
How do you know when your day with the fighter pilot's half over?
When he says enough about me, let me tell you about my plane.
POW/MIA flag represents prisoners of war and those missing in action.
Let's take a moment to remember those who never made it back home and their families.
Thank you.
Federal soldiers were on duty one night. The moon was full, and they were arguing about distances.
Okay, Smarty, what is closer, the moon or Florida?
Duh, the moon is closer. You can't see Florida.
Guys, you aren't going to believe this. The air conditioning broke in our tent last night, and it was 110 degrees outside.
Wait, what? You had an air conditioner?
Wait, what? You guys had a tent?
Thank you for watching our virtual Veterans Day program, and always remember...